friends, and welcome to my channel. This is another tutorial on PHP, and on this very tutorial I'm going to show you how you can create some CRUD operation using PDO, right? So I'm going to use Bootstrap and jQuery CDN for this tutorials, right? So I want us to create a new folder inside our www, right? So CRUD. I'm just going to drag this in my Sublime, right? Okay, so inside my CRUD, I'm just going to create a new file, which is index.php. Create a new folder. Include, right? CRUD operation. So let me add the Bootstrap CDN and the jQuery CDN also. Okay, so click on official CDN for Bootstrap, right? So okay, so copy the CSS. First stuff we need to copy, so link. Let's copy this jQuery CDN also. So click on uncompressed and copy this. Okay, so I add these classes here. Class contain. Contents. Class column D nine, right? Okay. So I need to video. Set the test to center. Okay. So let's run this, which is our localhost. Good, right? Okay, so let's create the database and then the table for this tutorial, right? So the database name should be CRUD, and choose choose 5 columns and, so in here just some ID. this. So set the auto increment and the primary key as well, right? So click on save. Okay, so this is the table. So let me try and then connect this, right? Session and hosts, hosts and username. Crude, right? New video. DB name. Cause I'm the DB name, right? And now we have the username. So in here, let's build I want to add bootstrap model, right? So bootstrap model, right? So copy this button and okay, so I'll copy this model, right? Copy this model and paste this after the body, and I'll click on get started. And I'll copy this JS. So let me try this. Okay. Let me add the CSS. to display the data here, right? So create a new div and class called md12, and inside the class results, right? Okay, so in here just add your script tag. So here I said that you are which is maybe Ajax or action.php, right? And I've set a method to boost. Results class dot HTML, then pass in the data. Okay, so let's create a new file action inside our group folder, right? So action.php, set and if construction go show. So our row, because video fetch all. So let me build some kind of these outputs. Class table, right? Table, so table boarded, so TR first, right? Table row. so you can copy this and paste this for the first thing, and surname, the username, and the email, right? First name, surname, username, email, and we have the action, right? Okay, so if set the text to center. And the course one. Six, right? No data. Close the out here, and also close the table here. Okay, so let me show call this function show and run it. So show, and now let's run this and see. Okay, let's remove something from there. The scripts that we copied from the model, right? The first one, and let me see. Okay, my thing is working now. Okay, so remove can commit the alerts. So else. So in here, I want to add it here, and TD. So first name, username, and we have also have the action, right? So I'm going to divide this into two. This class, right? So copy this and paste it twice, the once, right? That's all. And I'm going to use button here. So add this class. Add this here, bubble quotes. Okay. Updates, then delete, right? So inside the class add updates, and in here have delete. Okay, so I want us to work on the how we can insert data inside our database, right? So I want us to build a form here inside our model, right? This is what you copied from the internet. So form, and set the method to post label first name. Copy this and paste it 3 times. Okay. So say name. the save button from the updates. Dot click function and passing. So a dot prevent default, right? Action equals reset. Oh, sorry. Change the name to reset. Okay. Reset. This ID reset form. Okay. So you are early scores on action. Dot PHP, right? Now the method set to post. Set form. Let's call the show function. And I'll create a new file. So, and resets not PHP, right? And I want us to change this URL. So I'll include the connection. So in here I have the first name. The posts, sorry, F name. Now I have the send name. Thank you. to one video. Prepare and set into also have the email, right? So okay, first name, send name. Okay, so let me try this. Now let me check my DB. So execute. I want to define email and okay, let's check on the action. I want us to have something here for each loop. So the role add this here and to make sense. So let's try this. Load it down. So right, I want us to work on the delete button, right? How we can delete this and change this the info to danger and click on the index. Click and dot delete, then the function, yeah, set the URL to the action .php, and now the method is boost. So in here too, I'll just call the function. Action cause on delete, post ID, right? Video equals to connect prepare query. And yes, video. In the ID, right? So let's try this. Okay, so right now everything is set, right? So I want us to add a new data and work on the updates. Okay, so I want us to work on updates. So I'm in here. You can copy this model. Sorry. It ends here. So let me give it space. This attribute and click on action and I'm paste it here, right? Change this to single quotes and change this ID to updates. Copy this ID, which is update underscore f. Paste this here. Update. this class. So inside a container, container fluid. Okay. So I want us to check some things here before the model pops up. So documents dot on. So, and I want to add the action equals view. Fetch, right? So I want to store this in an array. So data equals array. Name. the surname. Add the username. So let me try and add a new okay, so let me try and update this. Okay, so everything is set here, right? So let me let's work on the updates wizard or something like that, right? So us to want to add something here, which is input type hidden and ID. Update underscore ID, and I also have ID here. Update underscore. So I want to set some can copy one of these. just work on the updates on user button. So in here, so I want us to give this form an ID so that we will write everything. So the form just changes to updates form, right? So action equals update user or update form. Like, let me keep it like this. Set the URL to action.php, and the method post as well. So let me copy one of these and paste it. The email as well, right? The username, your name, still your name. Now, email, right? So success. And yeah, I just want to call the show function. That's all. Okay, so this action updates user, so I'm going to copy this and another else if condition action equals this. the email. To arrange it in order, so have the F name, and I also have the S name. Set here, right? Check this high. Right now, let me add a new data and check if it will affect the other one. So we are done with this tutorial, and once again thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, so my next tutorial will be our welcome shopping cart with crude operations. So share this tutorial as well, and follow my channel. That's all, bye.